A stormy next several days here between tomorrow and Friday seems to be our biggest chance of some rain and storms throughout central parts of the state. But not everyone's going to see storms every day of the week here. Looking into the weekend, we do still have some chances of some storms, but not as many. Big story ending out the week here as temperatures are back on the rise. Dew points as well. And look at those wake-up temperatures back into the upper 70s going into the week ahead.